Poking fun at Senator Elizabeth Warren's DNA test is getting a lot of mileage. Even Republican Senator Lindsey Graham is joking about it. On Fox and Friends this week, Graham announced he is getting a test of his own DNA, and he joked it might determine if he is Iranian. And then he laughed and said something that is angering a lot of Iranian Americans. So if you missed it, here he was.
Come back in a couple of weeks and we'll take a look.
We'll find out who you really are.
I'll probably be Iranian and be like terrible.
Oh, they're great people, just bad leaders.
Yeah, bad leaders.
All right.
Not everyone was laughing. Social media lit up. Like this tweet, both of my parents migrated to the U.S. from Iran, along with much of my family. What's wrong with having a Persian ancestry? This comment from Graham and the casual way in which he delivers it and then laughs is really off-putting. That is from Oliver Darcy here at CNN, our senior media writer. And that was retweeted like 7,000 plus times. And this is personal for you.
Yeah, I just thought the comment was extremely distasteful. Both my parents, like I said, migrated from Iran to the United States. Much of my family migrated from Iran to the United States. And I know a lot of Persians. I'm part of the Persian community, and I know a lot of Persians, particularly back home in California. And when I saw this, I thought it was just extremely off-putting from Senator Graham, just distasteful. And I understand that it might have been meant as a joke. I think that's what his office is saying. It was mostly a joke. But it came across...
You weren't laughing.
No, I wasn't laughing, and I don't think it was really funny.
And when the Senator Graham's office did directly get back to you, they said it was a joke. Mm-hmm. What else did they say?
Well, they pointed me to his comments last night on Fox News. And on Fox News, Graham went on there, and he said, yes, this was a joke. Anyone who knows me knows that I'm a big ally of the actual Iranian people in Iran, but he's a strong critic of the current government, the regime, the religious regime there. And that's an understandable position. I think a lot of Iranians are actually, Iranians in the U.S. are critics of the current Iranian regime, but the way he said it on Fox and the way he then kind of laughed about it, it just came across as off-putting and distasteful. And I think, you know, he might have just been better off just saying, hey, I didn't deliver a joke well, I'm sorry. If anyone was offended, and I am an ally of yours. Instead, he's kind of doing this weird thing where he's like, to my liberal friends who maybe mischaracterized me.
You're not buying it.
Yeah.
Good for you for speaking out.
Thank you, Brooke.
Oliver, thank you.